Hi everyone, we have a question in which we have given that a compressive force of 3 into 10 to the power 4 newton is exerted on an end of a 20 centimeter long boom.